In this tutorial, I'll show you how to turn this plane into a sphere by using two simple deform modifiers. Let's create a plane, and type, S, Y, and, 2, to scale it twice on the, Y, axis. In edit mode, right-click and type, S, to subdivide the mesh 20 times like this. We'll need an empty object as well. Type, R, X, and, 90, to rotate it 90 degrees on the, X, axis. Let's add two simple deform modifiers to the plane. We'll use the empty object as the origin. Here are the modifier settings. I'll add a blue material. Let's create a 100 frame animation. On frame 1 and 100, we'll set new keyframes on 0 degrees for both modifiers' angles. On frame 50, we'll set the first modifier's angle to 180. And the second modifier's angle to 360. Do you see this visible line in the middle? Suppose we were to create a sphere from a plane by applying two modifiers, and we have this line in the middle. There are two ways to fix that issue. One is to use Blender's Merge by Distance feature, and another is to use the Weld modifier. The line is gone. I'll undo and show you the cleanup results with the Merge by Distance feature. (62) stacked vertices were removed and the visible line issue was resolved. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.